something like that. But is it impressive that he's leading the American League at age 38?
Well, I think that is impressive, sure. I think when you're leading the American League at any age, it's impressive. Because there's a lot of good hitters in this league. I mean, you look at the two guys that are here. So I think that's impressive. And you look what he did once he got by that 3,000 hits. It's just kind of carried over for him.